By your visit to this integrated waste processing plant, you have given strong indication of the commitment of your government to employ science and technology to identify the most economic and efficient way to recycle urban waste. In the process, you have created the Ministry of Water Resources and Sanitation to provide dedicated oversight responsibility nationwide in the sector. Not only that, you have also affirmed your stand to work during your tenure towards achieving your vision of making Accra and its environs the cleanest city in Africa. Mr. President, ladies and gentlemen, indeed this vision of His Excellency is achievable vision, for which the Zoom Lion Group has declared its readiness to partner all the relevant government agencies in diverse ways to help achieve and sustain its gains. As we are all aware, Ghana is committed to the attainment of the goals outlined in the Agenda 2030 Sustainable Development Goals, reaching the objective inclusive of goal number 6, demands that we ensure the provision of clean environment sanitation management to protect our ecosystem and have a healthy environment.